Electricity exists all around us in nature. For example, during storms, raindrops can freeze into ice particles. The friction between the particles creates an electric charge, and this buildup of energy is released through bolts of lightning. Some animals, like electric eels, can store energy and generate electric shocks used to hunt and fend off predators. Humans observed these natural forces and learned to harness the Earth's energy to generate electricity. The science behind this form of electricity starts with atoms, tiny elements that make up everything on Earth. Atoms are made up of even smaller elements called protons, electrons, and neutrons. Electrons are negatively charged, protons are positively charged, and neutrons are, well, neutral. When electrical and magnetic forces move electrons from one atom to another, an electrical current is formed. In power plants, spinning turbines are used to turn magnets within copper wire coils, forcing the movement of electrons and generating the electricity we use every day. So just like electric eels, we too can enjoy the wonders of electricity and not be left in the dark.